there was a time when cool was hot and nerds were not. It was a time of sock hops and car hops, ponytails, pool tables, and pinball machines. A time when you didn't have to apologize for being a teenager. Cars were trick, white walls were thick, and so were the malts. And when talking in private, payphones were only a nickel. Basically, life was as simple as 1, 2, 3. Driving in, driving around, and parking. Welcome to the world of Na, the Emperor of Cool.
Back so soon, Jocko.
Hey, how you doing, Na? Hey, listen, I think I'll love these new recruits.
Let's see them.
Hi, my name's Dora. The guys like me because, I'm the best cheerleader that our school ever had. And the girls like me because when they're down, I cheer them up.
Hi, I'm Tito. And you are a very beautiful woman. What's your name?
He's not so cool. I can do that. Watch.
Hey, your Emperor Coolness, do you remember that soda jerk we used to talk about?
The one who was a jerk?
Oh, no. The one who used to make those really boss maltings.
Let's see him.
Hey, Lenny, show him your stuff. Come on.
I see you enjoy your job.
Splash of milk, scoop of malt, 4 big scoops of vanilla ice cream, 2 squirts of chocolate and a little whipped cream, a cherry on top, you got it.
Any dancers?
Yeah, we got dancers. Hey, what do you want to see? We got it. We got the stroll, we got the mashed potato, we got the swim, we got the Lindy. You want it, we got it. So, okay, we're a little rusty, all right. Hey, you! I'll talk to you later. I'm sorry about that, Yananis.
No problem. She'll work out fine. Does anyone have wheels?
I've got a 58 Chevy. It's dark teal with light green flames and the original matching green and white interior. And you're just going to love this, your Nanas. It doesn't have any door handles. Of course, everybody asks me how I get in the car, but I'll never tell. A girl's got to have her secrets, you know. It's got these cute chrome pipes that run along the side. You've seen them, I know. I don't know what kind of a grill it has, but the taillights are from a 58 Mercury. Isn't that just a kick? My boyfriend Butch bought it for me for my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thanks.
And?
I got a 50 Merc coupe. Chopped the top, dropped it 5 inches. It's nosed and decked, of course, with shaved door handles. It's got your French headlights and blue dots in the taillights. You like it?
I like it.
No, baby. How about taking me for a little spin? I'd love to go around some curves with you. I wouldn't mind just seeing how it parks. I'll clean your chrome. Anything.
No, that's not it.
I'm sorry, Ananas. I think we got a real fizz here. We just can't do a thing with it.
Threads.
Threads. Yeah, maybe we could do something.
Something,
Something tight, maybe, you know, in the skirt, maybe a little slit up the side here.
And the sweater.
The sweater. That's it, your nonness. Cashmere is here. Hey, and here's the adorable Dora. She's gonna show the way. That's right. Irene, well, you were laughing and joking. Dora was cooking and smoking. And hey, have you heard the breaking news, honey? You have got to get rid of those shoes. And now it's time to take a trip down memory lane. Come on, that's right. Plain Jane will never be the same. When we reach into the school of cool, she's gonna be so beautiful. I mean, Irene's gonna be the rock and roll queen.
Hey. Oh!
To dress back then, and we knew how to put makeup on because all the boys liked us.
Clothes, the parties, the guys.
I love the tattoos. Deep, deep, luscious red.
Oh, I love this.
You betcha.
I like the guy in the yellow shirt.
That was a bird.
And I thought, man, that's the boy for me.
That you're still around.
You're far too beautiful to be alone. Let's dance and take it step by step.
Hey, and don't forget the rules are cool, right? First of all, to be truly cool, you gotta have a proper DA, right? Pay close attention. I'm only doing this once. Alright. The curl right here. Hey, that's it.
I wanna go out with you!
Alright, help out me, Connie!
Hey, anybody want a malt? The secret's good hot ice cream!
How do we look now, your nanas?
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, and I love this part. This is a sing-along, all right, everybody? Hey, guys, all of you party doll, you know,
yeah.
You ready?
Good night.
Let's rock!
You jump, so when you're chicken at the hop, 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 hop. You do the dance sensation that's sweeping the nation at the hop, 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 hop.
Let's go to the hop. Let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop.
Oh baby,
let's go to the hop.
Come on!
Come on! Let's go to the hop.
Let's go! Let's go!
The 1950s was the greatest time to be alive. It was just cool. Everything was cool. There was so much rock and roll. I was so cool. I was this cool.
One, two, three. I could have saved it all last night. The chance of thinking over you. Happy.
Never wear a ponytail unless it's at least 5 inches long. You're okay.
And never double roll your cuffs.
And here's where you put your school pin.
It's my party and I grab I want to.
Go through a lot of pain getting a real tattoo. Just get the right color felt tip. It's a lot cooler this way. If the name changes, there's no pain. Let's see. Marie, Mary Lou, Marge.
So good, take me by my hand.
Remember, cats, never leave home without your little black book. Say, baby, I don't think I got your number.
But I've got yours.
Personally, I always carry the yellow pages. Hey, guys, how many pizzas shall we order?
9. 10.
Ooh, 14.
So, anybody for the mashed potatoes? How about a pizza? Ah,
yeah. Can you teach us? We love learning new dances.
Gee, I've never done this with two chicks before.
2 feet.
But it can be done. You'll see. Okay, like you're mashing potatoes on the floor. First, you're 1 foot out twice, then the other foot twice. Again and again. Okay, now bring in the arms. Mashed potatoes.
Dortisha Van Pearson. Hello, Dortisha. Hey. How would you like to join me for a cocktail after the show?
Darling, you can't count on it.
She said count. 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6.
I love it. You watch that show too! I love that show! I watch it all the time! How about you guys? You watch that show? Oh, it's the greatest! Yes, Decan, Decan, Decan. Oh, number 3. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Butch.
Butch. Butch, where are you from, Butch?
I'm from Nebbish.
He's from Nebbish. I'm sure of that too. All right, good luck to you, Butch. Now, hey, are we ready, competitors? No, we're not ready yet, because first of all, let me quickly describe to you
each event in tonight's competition. First of all, they must dance the limbo. Yes, dancing backwards under the limb. Frankie, can you spare a limb? Secondly, can they do the hula hoop? And finally, the final test of dexterity. Of course, my favorite, the monster mash. Mash. Yes.
Right. You folks at home, if you don't have a spare limb in the house, right now, you can go get the broomstick. Yes, for the limbo. And the hula hoops, just push the pause button. We'll wait for you. We'll be right here.
Are we ready, competitors? Butch is ready. Are we ready, monster referees?
Affirmative.
They said yes. And are we ready, angry villagers? Come on, you judges, are we ready, judges? All right then, let the triathlon begin. First, they are going to do the limbo. Number one, very good. Number two does the limbo. Oh, that's easy for number two. Go ahead, Butch. Oh, all right, now, one more time, go ahead. Number two, now number three. Oh, they're limbo, limbo now, a little low, how can you go? All right, now the hula hoop, the hula hoop. Pay very close attention, judges, this is very important. Oh, look it, keep the hula hoops above the waist, above the waist. Oh, very good, very good, very good. Pay very close attention, judges. Now, to the mash. The monster mash. The monster mash. It's the mash, the final event.
The monster mash.
It's awesome.
They do the mash.
They do the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Hey, how do you like number one so far?
The monster mash.
Number two so far.
They do the mash.
Number three so far. It ain't over till it's over, keep on mashing! Hey, let's see them all again! Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for them! Oh, very good indeed! Wow, some monstrous mashing! Oh, they're whipped! All right now, but judges, you have that grave responsibility we have spoken of earlier in this very broadcast, because right now you must tell it like it is. So please, by your applause, judges, how do you feel about competitor number one? Well, that's not bad. You're winning so far. How do you feel about competitor number two? That's very good, very good. Finally, how do you feel about competitor number three? It's between two and three. Number two! Number three! Wow, Butch. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an awfully close one. The winner is number two!
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash. They did the mash. The monster mash. They did the mash. The monster mash. They did the mash. The monster mash.
They do the mash. They do the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Yes, they're a smash.
They did the mash.
Oh, they caught on in a flash.
The monster mash.
Let's dance, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to the summer.
what I'd give if I could hear those three little words that would thrill the heart of me. Just whisper, shh, I love you, and will eternally. Tonight, tonight, more than any time before, this heart of mine seems to need you so much more. The touch of your lips, the thrill of your embrace, that no one could ever take your place. While looking up afar, I wished up on a star and prayed for a blessing from above. But my wish should come true until our life is through. I'll have you near to have, to hold and to love. Tonight, tonight, may never reach an end. I'll miss you so till you're in my arms again. With all of my heart, I declare with all my might, I love you forever as I love you.
What's cool about the 50s? Her and I.
Going out for sodas with a special someone.
We fell in love during a jitterbug contest.
Hey! Does anyone remember the jitterbug?
Oh, no, you mean the Lindy.
What's the difference?
Well, not much difference. But Scott and I'll show you. Watch this.
Well, I'm not born, it's a part of time. Coming on me when I'm feeling wild. Be in love and shooting fire. Run her fingers to my hair. Come along and be my party doll. Come along and be my party doll. Come along and be my party doll. I'll make love to you, to you. I'll make love to you. When I saw a girl walking down the street, the type of girl I'd love to meet. She had red hair and eyes of blue. But baby, I'm gonna have a party with you. Come along and be my party doll. Come along and be my party doll. Come along and be my party doll.
Or don't you really dance so fine now?
You can't sit down.
You gotta shake it like a crazy.
You can't sit down.
And don't you never leave the line now?
You can't sit down.
We're gonna do it one more time.
You can't sit down.
We're gonna hop, hop, flip, flop, pop, and stop.
You can't sit down. You can't sit down.
You got to move, move, move.
Go, 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 go.
Good night, sweetheart. It's time to go.
Go, 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 go.
Good night, sweetheart. It's time to go.
Go, 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 go.
We had to leave it, but we really must say good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Go, 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 go.
Good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Okay, you mad mommy-os and daddy-os, this is the big good night. But don't cut out yet. Before you douse the Edisons, grab your squeeze and do the grind. For you cement heads, that means slow dancing. The close stuff, no more looking, no more flirting. We'll be right back.
Marco, can we get a lift?
You gotta be kidding.
Was it something we said?
Did you dig this gig? Was it really cool, like zero cool, the best, fab, nifty? Did you wig out over the hairdos? Did the cars drive you wild, and did you flip over the hip wrappings? If so, don't senior out yet. You can pile up the Z's later. Keep watching, because we're going to keep the beat ticking till the clock stops talking. Now, you do your stuff, and we'll do ours.
See you later. Alligator.